for this. I think. Let me know if I got to turn up the volume. Because I think the computer is super loud, but this is going to be super not as loud. Or if it's good. I'm muted? Am I muted? I'm not muted. Like your troll. Okay. Alright. I have all the Chaos Emeralds in this one. I can't remember if there's a good ending and a bad ending in this one. I think there is. So I can show you a good ending after, but we're gonna start a new file. They introduced two new characters too. There's an armadillo guy, I don't even know, and Ray. Which I've never played as any of those guys, actually. Oops, I didn't want that. Hang on a second, hold the phone, go back. So Ray is a flying squirrel. He's kind of like Knuckles. He's like Knuckles and Tails combined, kind of. I forgot what the armadillo guy even does. How do I delete a file? Oh, square. Yeah, let's do this. Dead quiet. Oops. Made me skip it. I'll turn it up. Better? No, more? More. Can I turn it up more? Do I have this game turned down? This game is just generally quiet, actually, I think. Oh, that's why. Alright. I don't even know why the volume sliders were down. Now we can actually start. Chaos Control. Cool about this one is Sonic can air dash into air. When he lands, he takes off. Really cool. That's the bonus stage, which I'm probably not gonna do it. now it's loud. I just want to lose. I don't feel like getting the emeralds. The audio in all Sonic games are so crunchy. I think you're getting old, Mike. I don't think you can handle sounds anymore. You gotta find the sounds. Down now. All right, turn it down now on this. Still too loud, or is that better or no? I'm not saying it's unbearable, I'm just saying for what looks to be a minor HD remake, this sounds included. I don't have any issues. This guy actually. That's not how you do it. They're just damage boost. That was close. I forgot everything. I used to speedrun this when it first came out. At least like the first half of the game. I didn't learn like the second half speedrunning. Bit, Wow, I was good at this. Who told you that? No skill here. This is, we're relearning. This is a relearning experience. I'm playing it slow. Wait, they have these in the checkpoints? What do you even get? You get the Chaos Emeralds in big rings. I don't even know what you get from this anymore. You get tokens. Sonic nudes? I don't know what the token is. Forgot. Alright, time tails. Beat the shit out of him. This level, I remember being this area pretty fun. What? That's the checkpoint. I'm gonna grab it if I can. We got blue rings. I got 100 rings right back. So this is a throwback, if you guys don't know, it's Dr. Robotnik Mean Bean Machine. Block me. Bitch. I need yellow now. This way. Mean Bean is on the Mega Collection for PS2, yes. Yeah, Mean Bean usually is on all the collections that come with any Sonic game. This game is pretty hard. I think I beat it like once. Same spot. This is the same spot, isn't it? I went backwards for him. Maybe we gotta go up. Yeah, Tails was stuck making that horrible sound. Ow. Wait, I just lost all my rings? Cool. Okay, I guess I'm back. That's not good. Yeah. not going that way. Oh my god, he got me. He actually picked me up. The monkey bars are weird. It's like too smooth. It looks way too smooth. I think there's a... There it is. I was like, I knew there was something. That's how you're supposed to do it. I think we do need this, actually.
Normal
fiber. Yeah. Okay. I usually leave like 4:20 ish. Yeah. Okay.
Bye.
Robot graveyard.
Oh, it thought I was upside down for a second, so maybe double jump upside down. So it shot me down instead. Damn it. Force are finally easy A-ing? What does that mean? That's a lot of fire. Oh no. More coins, we got them. 200. That's not good. I thought I died for a second. I was like, what? That was just Tails like flying away. Ah, this boss. I hate this boss. They got Extreme Z Awakenings. You played Kakarot. I don't remember what Easy A mean though. If this were 1998, Sonic Mania would never be the Nintendo Switch. Wait, what? Never be the Nintendo Switch. I'm playing on PlayStation, not Nintendo. About the Switch. That's not the Switch at all, you mean? Free life, no? boss was weird. I forgot what you had to do. Years ago, that would never happen. Why? Because it wasn't Nintendo on Nintendo back then? Really? That crushed me? Alright, it's just scary. It can kill you. It can crush you. They've been up. Wow, I got sniped. This boss blocks that I remember. You gotta fight. Get him in the air. Oh shit. No! Oh god, thank you. It's actually a cool boss. That feels like a Mega Man boss, to be honest. You can't spin dash off those things. That is a Sonic CD level.
Yeah.
Post it. What CD was it on? Sega CD? Sega CD and Sega Saturn. I wouldn't be surprised if you never heard of those systems. We went back in time. This is old song. Old metal song. Fuck. Please roll. Oh, I forgot how this works. Tails are stuck in them. I remember this. I'm dead. I got grabs. Stay above land. We're gonna stay on dry land as long as possible. Oh, it sails quicker if you're on the right side. That doesn't work for dry land. boom, 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 boom.
Can I get some bubbles? Amen.
Me out of the water? Oh shit. I didn't should have got that bubble probably. Okay, we're meow. Vinny, what's your favorite Sonic game? Solo Sonic, not a collab. Knuckles? Why? Which level? Which level? This is the other plane level yet. Speaking of Knuckles, there he is. He just got shot. Beat the shit off. No, that's the wrong way. I'm dead. Okay, we're good. like being someone other than Sonic. Oh, okay. In this game, you could be like five characters. And then on the DS, you could be Blaze the Cat. Shadow the Hedgehog. I didn't say. There's so many other characters in Sonic. In a bunch of games. The Shadow stuff. A fucking plane. Ah, that hurt me. Is this like a Grand Poodle? Place, I don't remember. We're going to the oil place, I think. Chili dogs. By the way, that picture, that emote, that's Miku. That's who we're going after right now. We're looking for. Going after my emote. I really fuck her. Oh yeah, the fire burns the oil on this one. Ah! Set the place ablaze. And And boop! Kaizo! One ring. So this is like the desert level, and this one combined. If it gets too smoggy, you start losing coins instead of ghosties. The whole place ablaze. Thank you. Oh, these things are bad. What is that?
My ring! Kill him! Kill him!
My ring! I saw my ring sink to the bottom very slowly. It's pretty sad. I think it was like one hit away. But...
No!
He's like one hit again. Oh, this look familiar. Oh, those weren't there before. Should I trust the game?
I can jump. Oh yeah, you gotta get him on fire. Uh-oh. Free life! No! How do you get that? You have to like spin dash into it. Bang, bang.
Fucking relax that. I got the motorcycle guy, I forgot about this guy. Death Star's back. We're going. Jesus Christ, I'm getting destroyed this level.
Yeah.
This is the final boss in the first Sonic game. Minus the lasers. Fuck. Chibi, the lasers, shrink beams. Ow. I see it now. I didn't see it before. Tails is locked out. Tails, please stop jumping. I'm okay. You don't need to try to bust the door down. Give me up! Give me a coin. I love this one. Thank you. Alright, this is the last level. I'm gonna quit here and just load the supersonic file so we get a good ending. Did you get the good ending in Generations, Vinny? You collected all the emeralds there. I think you actually have to collect the emeralds to beat the game, right? Considered. I got Super Sonic. I'm trying to hold on. I'm trying not to use it. That's the wrong way.
Rip.
Don't touch me. We'll be right back. Ta-da! There it is. There you go. That's your song. Oh, thank God, too. This guy sucks. Remember him? You didn't get... You get the gas on that? Oh, damn. I'd play it, but I don't think I got time. I mean today, I mean... This is the four areas. You gotta go through four different zones. Four or five. Whoa, 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 get my rings! No! It's a one sitting type of game. I can beat it in one sitting, but need the next break from Neo, because if you're saying it's a 50-hour game, I'm probably gonna need another break from that game. Another day break or something. But No More Heroes comes out tomorrow though. Rings. Well, shielded no rings doesn't work. Am I going backwards? No, that's alright. Yo, they need to like make it so you can't get like you should just make you stop on those. Those are hard to stay on. Yeah. Am I not trying to stick up here? Is done, two more to rings. How do I safely land on this? Don't hit the okay. I haven't rolled. I kind of do not remember how to fight beat the final boss. Remember, there's a lot of shit that goes on. Only you can skip the hands. This one I don't know how to do, and I need a ring. I'm dead. No rings! No rings on this and that one. Getting one hit sucks. I kinda just want a damage boost with each shadow. No, come on! I need one more. Series of attacks would get him. I need more rings. He did not get hit.
Okay.
Okay, I'm assuming we should be good. Nah, I forgot how this works, but they fight for it. And you gotta beat both of them, kind of. Rotten egg, you piece of shit. I forgot, you can dash, but it costs you 10 coins, I think, every time. Hit him! God damn. Single digits is not good. One more robotic, we're good. Alright, we're good. It's my emerald. GG.
These guys are not worth full price. Being this short. Well, I don't know how much they were, how much they actually costed on the Sega Genesis, but this game wasn't full price. I think it was 40. I think it's fair. This game was long, is longer than all the other ones. Plus, you're supposed to replay them. You're supposed to play it with the other characters. Technically, there's like Sonic and Tails. You could do solo Sonic, solo Tails. Knuckles. You got Ray and Amiibo. I think is his name. I forget the name of the armadillo guy. You're supposed to play it 6 times. They get different routes. Why play with Tails? He's annoying. It's canon. Tails isn't that annoying in this one. I play with Tongue and Tails like all the time, actually, but I don't remember Tails being that annoying. I think something's wrong with the PC version of that game. Tails never fucked me like that before. Actually, from my remembrance, I don't think Tails is even supposed to be in the fight. Pretty sure in the original, Tails doesn't even make it to the fight. I think he's waiting for you to finish the fight. I don't want to go to work. But I gotta save my day off for Tales of Arise. Oh, there's a lot of credits to this. Lost my Knuckles file. Super Sonic is the best. Super Tails and Super Knuckles is weird. They just like flash. Super Sonic, you get a super high jump and increased speed. It's like instant speed too when you move left or right. Instant full speed. And you fly. You don't touch the ground. Pretty cool. Well, here's what the coins were for. I got one gold coin and all silvers. I don't know what that means. Oh, maybe Mania boosters? I think Mania boosters are like ridiculous, if I remember right. I don't even know what pink is, I forgot. Woo! Oh god. Yeah, Mania spheres are fucked up. Oh, green, you gotta hit twice. I see. Those are ridiculously hard. I don't know how you're supposed to do any of these. Is this the same one? Jump there. Only 22, but we're starting to cruise. Where are they? I bet you I need to take that jump somehow. I don't know where that jump can take us though. I don't know what that is. It's teleporting me somewhere. Oh no! I don't know how to get those. How do I get the rest of those? No! Jump! Alright, we're good. Alright, 13. Go there. I did it. Oh, I think I beat that one already. These corner ones, these green corners. There's gotta be an easier way to do this. I don't know how. Jump pads, teleporters, jumps everywhere. Here's the start of this thing, whatever this is. I didn't know where to go from there. Oh, Shit. Wow, I'm dumb. We had a lot now. Anyway, in the game, in Sonic & Knuckles 3, this is how you get the emeralds. You got to do these things, but they're a lot easier. There's only 16. They gotta be spread out really far. I'm not seeing them. I see some jump pads that are randomly there. Four of them. I cannot find them. Sometimes you gotta do this. You have to get 7 emeralds, so you have to beat 7 of them. But they're a lot easier in the regular games. This is just bonus shit. This is bonus content. This is. Did you think you were good at this? Because you were so wrong. Is this the one we did already? That's like different color. Where is the blues? See them, how do I get to them? I'm about to just make some leaps of faith and go for it. Nah, this doesn't do anything. See the coins in the bottom right? That's how many I beat. Let's do an original. I don't remember this one. No. I don't remember that. That's not an original. That's not like original. Ooh, we got a tails butt. Oh yeah, we gotta play Nier at some point too. That's another RPG. It's a hack and slash RPG though. Sonic Mania. Who are the two other characters that I didn't, I never bought? I never played this game. I got it for free though. Sonic Force is any good? I heard bad things. Mighty. Mighty the Armadillo and Ray the Flying Squirrel. That's what it is. You have the DLC? No, I don't have it. I could buy it though. Buy it. All right, give me a sec. I actually didn't know it existed until like 2 days ago. Do 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 do. Plus. I need to delete a file. Delete. Ray or Armadillo? Ray, Mighty. Ray or Mighty? I'm not gonna play the whole game, I'm just gonna play like a level. Red guy? Mighty. Mighty the Armadillo. Sonic is driving, that's bad news. He jumps just as high. Oh. You got a spike. It explodes. Oh, he knocks things out of the sky. He rumbles it comes out of the ground. Spike. Oh, I can't spike now. I feel like you don't want to use it too often though. Unless you know there's something below you. Just go straight through enemies. Just bounce off of them. TV in the tree. I feel like this level is good, but I don't know if there's a point in any of it. Like, there's not really a whole lot of levels where there's just like, things like that. This guy's got perma invincibility in this level. I wonder if it does more damage if I use it on this guy. He might do 2 damage to bosses. I have to see on Eggman. I got trolled. Whoa. If I'm doing 2 damage, he should be dead next hit. Or even not next hit, 2 hits. That's 8 hits to kill Eggman. It's not double damage, I don't think. You should have like a dash, by the way. Should have like an up dash too in here or something. Guy's already Super Saiyan. He's got blue shoes. Mario Cave. Can't hit enemies with it. Can I do it now? Thank you. I don't think he jumps this high. Maybe, I don't know. It's interesting. Oh, you can use it to get yourself a nice bit of speed from the start. Alright, fuck it, I guess I'll do this real quick. It's easier than killing myself. Pay an extra $2 for the option to use any together? What do you mean together? Like their power-ups together? Yeah. He can get some serious height. He can get some big jumps with him. Can't do any damage with it. That kind of sucks. Knuckles, you can actually do damage with this glide. Combos. They kind of did that. His victory dance is weird. They also have old Sonic you could play as. You can play a Sonic 3 Sonic where he does the swipe attack instead of the spin dash in the air. It's actually kind of cool. You can get some higher routes that you can't usually normally get to. At least you're playing as Tails. This is the wrong way. What am I doing? Jump and then fly. And jump and fly. Ah, shit. Nice, made up here. Oops, this worked. Jump. Oh, no, can't. Is the bitrate crashing? So we're about done anyway. Whoa. It is Mario Cave. You can get higher and higher if you time it right. Oh shit. I thought you used the robot. You can get checkpoints early if you know what you're doing. That's cool. This guy's pretty cool. The other guy, I don't know what his uses would be. At least he can, like, go through the paths that Knuckles can go through. Because Knuckles,